Russ and Trent!
Dorborn!
Yeah. Petro!
Batman!
Superman!
P-Money NZ!
Harry Baker!
Ronnie!
Motor Mouth!
Petey Soldier!
Smith Semi!
Brucey!
Pegasus!
Sykes!
Grizzly!
Bombshell!
Don't get
down! Eat his old
on the Clash Money Midlands tour. We've just witnessed Frenzy versus fucking B Dizzle. It was a monster clash. We're about to get into this battle now. This is the last battle of the night. On my left hand side, it is the Left Lioness. Could everyone make some noise for Brizzaling, please? And on my right hand side, he's a Clash Money vet. He's been battling on fucking Clash Money. King of the Ronalds, he always kills it. Everyone make some noise for Blunt Ted. Round one, Brizzaling.
Lee Blunthead Daniels. Punctuality is obviously not your speciality. Where you been, man? You need to stop fucking rummaging around in them bins, fam. Basically, you've been dragged up. It's no surprise, but I'll still spoil this. This guy celebrated his first birthday in the Furland Hall pub toilet. Growing up, he wiped strange men's mess off the floor and just last night found out Skegness ain't abroad. Raw, Ted. Them teeth have clapped out, mate. Them stains and gaps are not nice. Did your mum give you a block of hash and tell you it was a chalk ice? Unfortunately, you're cracking on. So chuck an ethos at your sprogs. There's other places to buy jewellery from than the Argos catalogues. If I passed you and your family in the street, I wouldn't even give you a head nod. You and your missus the only jelly alien toys to make babies in them egg pods. You can tell your ass is sticky, stained with dirt and flies, each night ending in a scrap with pound shop merchandise. And you lose. You lose every time. Me? I'm so solid, I take two tea bags in my cup of tea. But you're the kind of guy that takes two tea bags in your mush for weed. You're a Nesbit. You're a clampy. You'll crash this plane, I'll land it. You're the arse crack of a Mooney. You look like Sloth after Goonies.
Go on, Brady.
You're a typo. I'm a lyric. You live in Glasshouse Clinic. You're dirty. You're a scallywag. Your mum brought you home in a carrier bag.
So now it's Blunt Ted versus Brizzaling. This could be a sick battle, it could be a wicked thing. It's got the potential to be a classic, so keep on listening when I say that I'll stick my ding-a-ling in Brizzaling and use her face as a jism ring. In fact, fuck that, because I've heard on the grapevine that Brizzaling's a slag and the rumour on the block was that you got fucked by your dad. So don't take it out on me and start getting mad when I say that you look like a lad, so every man that you had was probably a fag. Because for Bridie, shit's getting dicey. Because the pussy's got a pricey. It's about 99p. She doesn't charge a high fee because her pussy's always slimy. And if she tries to fight me, I'll put her on an Ivy. Ivy. I'll put her on a...
Yeah.
I'll put her on an Ivy. Oh, fuck's sake. I'll put her on an Ivy.
What?
Oh, because for the price of 99p.
Go on, Ted, get that.
Let's see it.
Ivy, no one fucking likes me. Yeah.
Don't
bring
you up.
Yeah. Oh, it's gone, man. How is my fault? I just
second round. I've become the host now.
Unsurprisingly, you'll never shake off that daytime TV vibe. Any chance of going back to the tipping point has turned into a poltergeist. Sadly, you're a waste man. How do you manage to be such a boring munter? Looking like some shit they dragged out an unclaimed garage on Storage Hunters. tree branch on the way down. But to be honest, it's like the whole rainforest been slapping him around. You're not like the lowest scoring male who've come down with me. And some might say, there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just saying, I'm a sugar snap pig. You're a tin of marifat. It's not that I aim to be a twat, it's just bluntly, there is note about thee that impresses me. You look like you come from Stephen Avery's family. And no doubt the jury, no doubt the jury will take what they've heard from you, but you'll still get sent down because you're making a murderer. Yes! Your words suck so much they could be compared to sludge, truly. Them bars are so painful, I could claim compo on Judge Judy. I know you're trying defiantly, but all that comes out is like fluff. I wanted to tell you quietly, but you're not made of the right stuff. You kids, they need a blessing. They're as fecked as poor Ned Starkey's head. At a glance, they don't stand a chance. Not with you as a father, Ted.
Cheers! Wow. Everyone make some noise! Second round, Blunt Ted, let's go!
Come on, Blunt Ted!
Yo, I'll be honest with you, I can't remember a single bar right now, man. Time.
That's a pass out.
We've never had a class pass
Come on. All right, let's go.
Come on.
No, just send it over, man. I cannot remember a single
one.
You like the 5p carrier bag charge. Unwelcome, annoying, and a reminder of waste. But I'll take one on to carry my shit, to suffocate, break, that shit's easy to replace. I pity fool Lee, say he's too poor, can't afford to take this win from me. I'm treasure stacked, he's nobody. This sea snail swims in the humiliation he feels, shelling verse after verse of crustaceanly spill, or not in this case. You're clamming up. You knew this tussle would be mad, cause this woman's here to bad you up. I tread with muscle that's ironclad. Obviously, the gender hierarchy's botched. We'll see who par this when we kick each other in the crotch and see who's hardest then. I see you begging for hits on Facebook. If your bars were as bad as that neck tattoo, the traffic might pick up pace, doc. But I'm not bothered and I never was. You're all about that One Direction. I give less fucks than Sleaford Mods. I'm genuinely shocked at some of the applause you get. Them pity claps are naughtiness. If your mates stay fake and don't say you're dead, they'll need a crane to haul your head. I'll pull you up like a sick tune. Make sure everyone can feel this. Make sure every tab in the building knows you're a happy hardcore remix. Despicable Lee. You need shaming. I'm not playing games, not no more. I clocked your profile picture reclaiming a damn racist word that's not yours. It's not all right for a white guy like you to spew that, you cunt-headed fuck fart. You've deleted it, but it's true. And the only excuse is in the name, Blunt Ted. You're not sharp. Time.
Now, Hockley Hustle, I heard somebody say, yo, Brizzaling's a bad chick. But I said, shit, no, Brizzaling's a ratchet. And he tried to argue with me and he said he couldn't hack it. Oh, fuck's sake, it's all shit and gone, man.
Yo, come on, Ted, man.
He said he couldn't.
Good, Teddy.
Yo, do you know what? This is fucking terrible. I've lost every single bar that I had.
Freestyle, man. Do you?
Top of the knock.
Bar up king of that.
Come on, bro.
Do you?
Come on, Ted.
You know, you got to call it down.
Hold tight Toby's arms.
Standing there with his head down.
I'm getting wham out here. I'm getting wham.
It's gone.
It's gone. What? Is that it? That's it.